Hi guys, welcome back to the special video. I am GTA Gamer Mobile Fun Mate. Today I show you how to top 10 secret places you've never seen. So let's get started. Please leave a like and subscribe to my channel and turn the notification bell and stay tuned. We can start in 3, 2, 1. Let's get started. Number 10. The hammer location. Today in the beginning of this game was introduced him into this location. This turf was owned him by the hammer of gang leader from the enemy from was died in the final by Jackson Duke. So let's sing with everything. Let's find out. And look at that, another side they can helping him, and look at this, the fountain that was, and another side, look at this, the what is this, a sleeping bags, big beds for him. Let's see on this another entrance roof. That means look at this, the another side, and that means from the when the hammer was covering him in this palm, and a mute boy like this was knocked him. But let's see another tunnel. Let's see, find out. Sorry for this, the notification by YouTube. And look at that, the poles, you know that. Yeah, so let's find him in the next location, top 8, number 8. Number 9, look at that, is this the entrance? You can find it out. Is that means the entrance, look at that, the entrance for him. Oops, sorry for this. Look at that, is that the boat tunnel for him to find him, and let's get him up there trying to claim him, and let's see, and that means the subway entrance, that is tram for him, and another way. Let's climping him, and let's finding him out. And look at that, another side. That means from the roof. That means the roof to finding this another subway tramways for him. And for now, let's get another location. This is the number 8. We can start him. The bank of this cutscene. This the mission was can robbing this location. You can find the robbing the bank and killing the guards of this area. And you can destroy this the system of alarms for him. And another way, they stolen this caches to finding, let's find another this. Where is the? Yep, that's weird. Let's finding out another way. Let's get, and that means Wait a second, guys. And that you can destroy another camera system. Let's get in the number 7 location. On the top 7. On the 7 top. Number 7. The penitentiary at Indotro, New Orleans. And you can see in this another cutscene, this another mission by Diggs and another antagonist guy, and they not him. Let's climb in this container to find the way to the up to the roof. It's damage from fighting. Look at that other side. They really prove him, but they help who? Are they helping him? No. Where's the? Look at that. Okay. So listen up, guys. I can reaching him when I sharing videos, and that's my favorite game, Gangsta New Orleans. Let's get in the top on the number 6 location. Number 6, the industrial area. The industrial area. That means in the of Alan Bordock's mission. They making let's keep finding out to the entrance, and the helicopter was taking him. Let's get him into through this area. By the way, let's get him into through up to the finding a way to get into the roof. So guys, enjoy it. So guys, can keep your like at this video. This is top 10 secret location if never seen after in beginning of or completing story mode of Gangsta New Orleans. And let's, oh my god, the character has slipped him into the collapse from this building. Wait a minute, guys. We can going wrongly. And let's see finding in another location, previous location. Oh, come on. Yes, we made it. Let's find in number 5 location. Number 5. So you know, guys, I find in this secret location to escape easily from the cops at this area, and they making let's finding out in the through this. There's a tunnel from that in the through this in this area. Look at that, guys. From viewing from this video, let's enter in this tunnel, and you can escape from the cops very easy, very very easily and safely, and the cops will be finding this entrance. They not helping him, but if get him, sorry for that notification, but they the other guy was let's claim him, and let's get him into through another way, through this way. I think so. With this place was, you know, good for him. And the other way, this way, they, yeah, that's making up because that's making nothing there. So let's get him in the turn number 4 at another location. Number 4, the abandoned ship. And let's find out, you know, guys, the abandoned ship was located in the Madisonville by Oima for this area by Bubba Box. And you can see in this location, you can find this, the gang members was trying to raiding in this turf by this location. So let's change this. Let's clipping him into the up. Let's get started. And I don't reason why to finding a way to clipping this into the up to the roof, but there's no trick for him. But you can see that in another location in number 3 top. What? Was in the 3Ds. So let's get him. Number three. That means the mansion was, look at that, the mansion was, you know, trying to saving Murray Bordogs from that means to get in. Is the cutscene was in the spawning, or you know, trying to killing the you can killing the zombies of these things for him, and to while catches Murray Bordeaux for him. And what the fuck? Yeah, I mean, to press the button to destroy the helicopter. Let's find out in another location, number two. You can see on another location was located here, on secret location was met on a big, huge, large mansion farm was located in Plantations. And by Oymar, this location by Gutter Greek. And another way that the location that you can saving the character was introduced from the gangster Vegas 4 by names E-Man from this trying to killing the Jackson Dukes gang members. And the other way, let's find him in this area. And that means in the through this, I think so with this, but there's no another entrances from this area. Oh, by the way, what the hell? Hey, look at that. The notification was spamming me. And other way, and was introduced from this cutscene in this mission by Murray Bordogs to trying to shooting the tanker and just explosive to freaking out the gang members from by Jackson Duke. That making sense. Let's find out in another location of secret location in number 1. Oh, by the way, on another location was never seeing him. Sorry about that, guys. And let's get the another location, number one, the E-Man's house. When is the place? I think so. You can find this location. That means in beginning of this story mode, you can. Having jobs by E-Man to finding this, to finding away from that. And you guys, you know, just we can finish this. But thank you so much from viewing from this from top 10 secret locations you've never seen before in after completing the story mode in Gangster New Orleans. So you know guys, just click and subscribe to my channel and leave a like and stay tuned and turn the notification bell on. So you know guys, keep enjoying of that my channel and just don't ignoring me. Okay guys, you know guys, having and always other way have good health. So now I can finish this. Okay, you know guys, have enjoy having and having great day. Bye.